just missed the action.
Have we met?
Man, I'm the cavalry, man. I was gonna roll him here like goddamn Clint Eastwood. I'm Herc. I heard about you, man. Taking names and writing checks out to kick it ass, man. That's why I'm here. Because you and me together, Golden Path won't know what hit them right in their faces.
We are the Golden Path.
Man, I do not understand what you are saying. I don't speak your language.
I think what you meant to say is that the Royal Army won't know what hit them. See, we're the Golden Path.
Dude, seriously? These guys have been giving me a lot of stank eye over the things I've been saying about the Golden Path, so that makes sense. Okay, new plan then. Preemptive cavalry, that's right. You need help, you call, we swoop in and help you, me or my,
Golden Path
buddies, that's right. You and me, man, new and improved tat bros, that's right, living the dream. Come on, punch it in. Boom! I went french fries, you stayed potato. That's all right. You kind of came in on the slow bus, too, but you got there, so I got respect for that. I'm gonna see you around, though, okay? Okay, let's roll, Golden Path, homie! Woo!
Okay, then. Thank you.
identify yourself.
Wait.
Okay. Who keeps making that noise?
Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony. Royal Army patrols are for your safety and the security of Iraq. Be sure to give them a right of way at all times and avoid any sudden movements when approaching them. Any orders received from Royal Army patrols must be obeyed to our safety. There you comply, we need to be in consequences.
Thank you.
Paying respect to the families.
I have never seen anything like this.
Well, I've never seen anyone carry around their mother's ashes.
Yeah. You think my father's funeral was like this?
I was too young. But I know his death broke the golden path. Things would be different now if he died fighting. But he didn't. He was murdered.
Murdered? Oh, wait, what happened?
All I know is that he was killed in his house east of Banapur. It's still there. Maybe you could go there and find out more about him. Just be careful. That area belongs to Noah now.